Jenny, this is a choreography for the intermediate commercial class, Run the Show. It's got a bit of reggaeton in it, so everything's really grinded, lots of isolations, lots of shaking. I'm going to teach you the intro and the verse. This should take you about 2 weeks to teach and recap. Huddle at the back to start. Head down, any position they want. Mix and match, high and low, twist, give them options. Okay, so any position, heads down. As soon as the music starts, you're going to play the drums to the music in any position that they want, any pose. You're going to do that for a while, and then, hey, you're going to look at your audience. You're going to drum, two, three, four, hey, two, three, four. Keep drumming, but when the beat kicks in, you're going to add a hit. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. And that'll be in whatever position they've chosen. Hit, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Quite challenging because the drum beat is one thing and the hip movement's another, so there's going to be a bit of multitasking. Then we've got the Beyonce shoulder shake. If you want feet apart, shoulders shaking, let them drop. This movement starts at the back of the huddle. So number ones at the back of the huddle will go shake, two, three, hair. Then number twos, the next line in, a join. Shake, two, three, hair. Then number threes are joining. Shake, two, three, hair. The people at the front will do it last. Shake, two, three, hair. That starts at the back and it works its way forward. When they're waiting, they just freeze in their position whilst they wait. You're then going to travel with the huddle in a circle around the room, a small circle because it's fast. You're going to travel clockwise around the room and then into a space. This is quite free, but I want to see drop, run, run, 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 drop. They've got 8 drop, run, runs, and it's quite free, so they can do anything they want into a space. That's your intro. Then you've got your verse. Swinging the hands round to the left clockwise twice. The knees go and out and in and out and in. Everything's grounded. So right, left, right, left, right, left, right, left. Out, in, out, in. Together we go. And one and two and three and four. Do the Ross. Single, single, double. Everything's on the right foot. Drop the hands. Step, pop, step, pop. You turn to the right. Hips go to the right. Five, six, seven, repeat to the left, and in, and out, Ross, single, single, double, step, pop, hips, five, six, seven, eight. Next little bit, the movement starts at the back of the room and works its way forward. So group one will be everyone at this side of the back. Group two will be everyone over here in this area of the room. And group three will be everyone at the front over this side. So it would be one, two, three. It starts here, then it joins in, then it joins in. You're going to grind. Group one, everyone else freezes while they wait. Grind, 4 little runs. One, two, three, four. Group two then join in. Grind, 4 little runs. One, two, three, four. Group three join in last. Grind, one, two, three, four. To finish, a little bit Latino, stepping back on the right, back, and back, so big arms, that's quite sexy. Back and back. Because they've run forward, those steps back need to be big. So one more time, that is number group one, grind, forward, group two, grind, join in, run, run, run. Group three, join in, grind, run, run, run. Then two big steps to finish, back and back. That is your intro and your verse with the music. Here we go, run the show.